Wasn't trying to kill me, but warn me of Kylina's betrayal, of my own role in creating the Sands. And in the end, it died. I died. And if the Maharaja's tale is true, it will remain this way until my other self perishes. Only then can I remove the mask. until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear of my capture, my destruction, the loss of my family and friends. Now the creature fills me with destroy Kailina in the present, and I will be free!
Thank you. This cannot be.
Its ship approaches. It is just as the timeline foretold. I'm sorry, Empress.
You have done as I said?
The crew is assembled and the ship is ready.
Then go now. I have activated the island's portals. You will travel to his time, engage him at sea.
And kill him! Kill them all!
As you wish.
I do not appreciate your tone.
You know you cannot change the timeline! You cannot escape your fate, yet you send me on this doomed mission!
If you fail and he reaches the island, you will find death at my hands. Now go!
It is odd. Kailin and I are not so different, each hoping to change our fate. A shame that one of us will have to die.
Thank you.
He was too strong a fighter.
He reached the island.
Worse. He followed me through a portal. He's here, now, in our
temple. Dare you stand before me and admit failure? You should have died to protect me.
I'll not give my life for this foolishness. If you want to try to change the timeline, you can do it yourself. After everything I've done, how dare you?
I already know how this ends.